There you go, enjoy the movie.
It appears people are doing just that, enjoying the movie.
We've seen about 4 movies so far this year.
John and Ed Harrison are among the many moviegoers this weekend.
Just enjoying a night out, simple night out. It's still a good deal to go to a movie.
That deal equals great sales for movie theaters around the country, including here in the Triad at the Grand Theater in Winston-Salem.
We have sold out the large auditoriums probably half of the weekend so far this year.
People are lining up and packing into the theaters. They are sitting down just to catch a flick. And yeah, get their minds off of what's happening around them in this economy. Simply put, the box office hits are a great getaway.
I told you that I'm a dear, mud to the damn D-E-A.
You at least for a couple hours, escape and have fun and just, like you said, forget the world's troubles.
Come and see the simple movies, the movies that are just comedies and just light.
Movies remain the lowest cost out-of-home entertainment, and I think that people are understanding that and enjoying coming out and escaping from their lives.
Ticket sales are the proof. So far this year, they are up 17% to $1.7 billion. Attendance as a whole is up 6.5% from the same time last year. And things are popping in the Triad. We fall right in line with the national figures. At the Grand, it's even creating jobs.
We've hired 20 employees in the past 2 weeks,